Hit him 3 times with the book. Can't close anything. Can't place blocks. Wait, I have snowball. Hit him. I hit him 3 times with the book. Can't do anything now. He can only fight me. He can't do anything. He has to fight me. Hey you, what's going on guys, and welcome back to another Viper MC Let's Play. Out here, you might be wondering why my voice sounds different. That's actually because I just bought a new mic. It's a Blue Snowball, so I'm pretty hyped for using that. So hopefully in my future videos, my quality will be much better and all of that. But yeah, without further ado, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and peace.
Alright boys, we're about to go to this guy's base. He's been asking me to come. Thing is called Mono, his IGN is 40 ints. 360 1469 1469. It's almost here, I think I need to go this way a little. Let me quickly check. It's trap. How big is this? Is this 3 high? Yeah it is. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this. I need to hit him twice and then after hit him. Come on. Come on. I hit him 3 times with the bolt, he can't do anything now. He can only fight me. He can't do anything, he has to fight me. On him. Hard on him. Still on him, still on him, still on him. He's one. Come on, quickie, quickie, kid, quickie. Hit him one by one. Killed him. Raidable, raidable. Raidable. Let's go, boys. Easy drill. Easy drill. Ooh, keys. Did he have a good set? No, it looks like it was P1. Easy raid, easy quick drill. Let's go. High IQ plays with that Mesoid exotic bone. Let's go. Alright, we're at this guy's base. He's one man. He has a sleep right outside his base. He wants me to step on that real badly. Nope, come on, open fence gates. Open up. Open fence gates. Come on, buddy. Buddy, open them. Oh, it's a bedrock. I'll chase him down next time then. Get my bone out. Alright. Tag him 3 times, that's all I need to do. 3 times and I'm good. Jin, 3 times, he can't open or close fence gates now. I'll chase him down. He can't do anything, he's stuck. I killed him. Oh! I don't think he was expecting that. Should I revive him? Yes, we will. Killed him. I have no idea what his plan was. That was easy. It's a good bone, though, isn't it? That was really easy. He's back up. I'm here now. What's he gonna do? This is drop down, yeah it is. I'm in this area now, buddy. What are you gonna do? I see some guy right here. Is he in wilderness? I think he is. He might be in wilderness. Not too sure. He's 1 DTR. That's his charm right there. FUX. He's 1 DTR. Dude, I was gonna pull into that so easily. Mid. Hit him. You can't do anything, you can't place blocks, you can't open anything. Come on. Oh, he's currently 1. Dude, this chest is kind of annoying. That's right, I'm stuffy. Oh no, they found the bone. For 1 minute. 30 seconds on my app stuff. Is that bedrock? Yeah, it is. Oh, I moved more than 5 blocks. You can't creep me out there. That's the thing. Thing is, I'm gonna stay here, you can't creep me out. Wait. Can I? No, he broke it. Okay, I'm staying here. Should be fine. Is that seriously what he's trying to do? I have to stop. Buddy, it's not gonna work. I'm gonna teleport this in a second. Pearl? I can pearl there in a second. I'll pull over there in a second. Hello, pearl? Am I actually getting grinded out? No way. Come on, pearl! Why is my pearl not working? Hello? In a block. Great. I need to go down there. Dude, allow that. That stuff. You shouldn't be able to creep me out now. I'm on bedrock. Dude, this is not going well. Dude! I'm stuck. Log out. Dude, my- oh my god. Okay, he's not gonna get my bone.
Alright boys, we're going to this guy's base, his IGN is Diamond Miner. Okay, he's making it 3 high. Okay, do it please. Open. Alright. Hit him. Wait. I hit him 3 times with this thingy. It didn't work. Okay, I'm still breaking him off the fence case by the looks of it. Okay, I'm with him. I'm not 1x2, what is he trying to do? Do I need a slash log out if I want to get my bone to her? I need you to next time he's doing something. Dude, I thought he was gonna break that. But he's blocking up. Dude, I just need my bone. Dude, my pearl. Okay, so now I never end log. Viper. Inferno. Okay, my bone should work now. I see him 3 times, that's all. Hide him twice. Once more and I'm good. I'm in. He can't place blocks, he just doesn't do that. How's he not potting? Dude. How long do I have? 1 minute. Dude. Pearls? Oh my god, pearls. Dude, I was in that. I have 1 minute. It's not gonna last. Alright. I'm telling you, I'm gonna drop. I just wanna see. Can I tally pull this? Wait, I have a snowball. Should. Oh, I thought. We're in this area now. How long do I have on this? Come on, come on. Hit him once. Well, now I'm dead, aren't I? Twice. One more time and easy. Can't place it. One more, one more, one more. Come on. One more time, buddy. One more. Please. Just for me. Well, now I'm dead for real, aren't I? Alright. Dropping in my full set, yeah, I can't do anything here. Oof, I thought I got him. I thought I was gonna get in. Alright, GG boys, GG. I'll bring you guys back in the next clip. Alright boys, welcome back. We're currently running to this guy's base. He's 1 GTR, his IGN is flash forward. His base is negative. Oh, I think that's him. Yeah, that's him. He said it's a 3 high base. Oh, that looks like a trap in the heart. That looks like such a blatant trap. Is that? It's not. Okay. Is this too high? Oh, this is pretty high. Let me check this. Alright, come on, open it. Open it. Open up. Open it. Come on. Come on. Hit him 3 times with a bone, he can't close anything, can't place blocks. Come on. What's his drop down looking like? Oh, it's an IMA, thank god I didn't chase that. Slash sounds. Alright. He's gonna try to block up, it's 3 high I believe, yep. Need to be ready. How long do I have left on this? 1 minute. Come on, pro. How did I get it down? Oh, I can't crossbow this, can I? Oh, I can't crossbow this, and my phone's ringing. Let's go. Oh. Come on. Can I? I'm in this now. Okay. No scum, please. I'm gonna ask him to drop. Okay, I'm gonna drop my set. Please don't scum me, buddy. Please don't scum. I'm trying to move back so you can pick it up. Okay. Okay, I'm holding a pot so he knows I'm here. Thank you, buddy. Alright, at least we got a nice trapper over here. Okay, I guess that's... We kind of failed that, but eh, it is what it is. Alright, peace, boys. I'll bring you guys back in the next clip. Alright, boys, this guy just wanted to trap me. He actually just gave me my setback and allowed me to boom. Turns out he's actually a fan. So big shout out to him at flash_forward. If you see him, make sure to say hi. Make sure to say have a great day and peace.
Alright, boys, big shout out to you stupid random. He just hooked us up with all this Citadel loot since he is in Vaultbreakers and he did cap Citadel. Big shout out to them in Vaultbreakers. I'll bring you guys back in the next clip.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny, bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars?
Cocaine on the table, liquor.
Pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.